All right, let's go kill some bugs. How do I get the... Do I have to give you something, or do you just give the buffs? You just give it to me. Nice. I don't have to turn in unidentified plant parts at all, but I can to you. And for it, I get... Reputation. Nice. And some stuff to put in the auction house, maybe. Not that. Oh, this is all junk, actually. So, we are on a hunt to kill some bugs and kill some eels, like that one right there. We need 8 fillets. And we can breathe underwater. Whee! Glad I saved this. Ooh, see you, buddy. All right, what is the drop rate on this thing? 0 for 2. And so this is going to be a Parade of Horribles quest because first, it's underwater and we hate underwater quests. Second, because you're underwater, your movement speed is reduced. Third, there's somebody else here doing it, meaning we're fighting for mobs in a horrible environment, which is not conducive to farming. And blink doesn't really work the best. So we're not going to give up on this quest. I'm just not very optimistic about getting it done in a reasonable period of time. Ooh, well, there's a lot over here. And he's gonna go kill them both. It looks like he doesn't have underwater breathing, which gives me an advantage because I don't have to worry about going up to get air for an hour. And he does. What I have to go up and do is drink. That was a lot of spell pushback. Holy cow. Hey, our first one of the 8 that we need. Whee! Come on, stop swimming away from me. Mana is low. I have to go topside and drink. I didn't get a crit on that? Oh, man. So annoying. What? I did not expect to blink above the water. That's insane. So let's evade this guy and then drink. Seriously, guys, go away. You don't want to mess with me. Thank you. Let's go kill some more eels. Evade. How can you evade and be frostbitten? That doesn't make any sense. Because I don't want to go above the water so much, I should really stop blinking, because blinking uses a crap ton of mana. Holy cow, this drop rate. I should almost get it like a swim speed potion as well. Although I don't know there's one that increases your swim speed for a large amount of time. I think it's only like 30 seconds. So it's probably not worth it. We'll wand to conserve a little bit of mana. We're at 1 of 8. Not looking good. Got a resist there, that's no good. Are these BOP? Let me look. Did he have it tagged? Oh my goodness. I wasn't paying attention. I was reading up on Eophiles. And blink doing what it does best, which is not work correctly. Yeah, I'll try to take him out with my wand. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. If I can just get a Frostbolt, enough mana, please. Oh, that's huge. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Get there, get there, get there. No, it literally just fell off. That's right, he's still gonna die. And mana. Boy, if there was a way to drink mana underwater, that'd be great. Well, let's, while we're at 2 of 8. Oof. So this might be one of those quests that we just don't do during an episode, because holy cow. This is brutal. No other spawned? Oh, one down there did, which he just picked up. Is he, like, partially resistant to something, to some of my spells? Because he did not take much damage at all. Yay, 3 of 8. Progress. Another respawn down there. The problem is we are running out of mana. Oh, nope. Evocation is up. Yay. Save mana on this. Conserve where possible. 3 of 8. I should have been keeping track on how many I killed. One spawned right behind me. Oh, two in front of me. I wonder how many people give up on this quest. Oof. A 1,000 XP per mob. Not too shabby. Oh, crit, come on. Yes. Oh, back to back. Even better. I wonder what the actual drop rate on this quest is. Besides awful. Like, I would like to know the actual number. I'm sitting at 4 of 8. Halfway home. Nice back-to-back crit there. Bunch of my strange dust is selling. You'd love to see it. And there goes all my vision dust. Nice. We will be at 20k before I know it. Ooh, 6 of 8. Nice. I got 2 back to back and I didn't even notice it because I all of my auction spam. All right, let's go back this way because they're going that way, so I don't feel like fighting somebody for mobs, and we'll probably run into some respawns. See? Right on schedule. Respawns. It looks like somebody's farming the Hydras again. I would love to see the data points that Blizzard has for you know, how many mobs are killed the first week of the Burning Crusade, how many quests are completed, how many dungeons are run, all that stuff. Because they have that data. They put out infographics every now and then. It's been a while since they put one out, though. These two right here, back to back, are going to have the fillets. And we'll get, oh, never mind. Somebody's attacking that one. There are four eels over here. Holy cow. Too bad I am out of mana. Well, need to go get some mana. There's a ton up. There's four more over here. I don't think there's any way I can make my mana, you know, hold on this long. Even with wanding here. They're going to get water. 7 of 8 on the eels. Nice. Come on, be the last one that I have to kill. Please be the last one I have to kill. No. Now we're going to try to take advantage of this one right here. Minimal mana, though. Right, there are 47 people in this area, so let's swim around while we let our mana regen, and we'll kill some respawns. That is how we'll do it. Like that one right there. Or that one, but it's gonna be this one, watch. Oh, I seriously thought that was it. Mana, that's enough. Especially if I get a crit. Which I did not, but I can Nova. So how long have we been doing this quest? 15 minutes or so-ish? About that. And it is done! Oh, we did it. Let's go to the west side of the lake, because I think I remember seeing a bunch of bugs over there. So, we'll do that. What are these things up here? Yep. Oh, we're doing it for 18 minutes. Used my water breathing potion 18 minutes ago. So where are those bugs? I'll recognize them as soon as I see them. No, not you, not you. Are there really that few of them? Man. Yep, there they are right there. That one's dead. Oh, man. Well, I do know there's a lot to the east of Umberfin Lake as well. I just figured that would all be farmed out because it's so close to the quest hub. Boy. This is not going to be easy. We might have to do this quest all the way on the west side of the zone, because they do spawn way over there as well. Well, if it doesn't work out, we can just turn in the quest in Tal'Rador that we just finished, the eels, and then work on going west. And since we're here, we can rebuff. Yep, somebody's killing him. Darn. Oh, there's one. And it's not, oh boy. So this quest is gonna take even longer, honestly. Hopefully it's not a drop rate like the eels, but holy cow. Yep. Rapid drop rate. Hey, we got one. Whee! Well, that gives me a little bit of hope. Let's just keep going down this way. Maybe we'll get lucky. Oh, never mind. It looks like those people are waiting for respawns on this. Yep. Well, they're not attacking this guy. Okay. That's fine. I will do it. And he had a wing. He's got four wings, but for some reason, it's, you know, they don't drop all the time because whatever. Got to get that artificial experience grind. I wonder if anybody is camping the quest mob. Let's go look. Somebody literally just started it and they are camping it. So, yeah. We'll do that quest someday. Hey, look. A bug with what appears to be 800 wings, and I need just, you know, six more. So he could be a pal and drop them right away. I'll take one, I suppose. Beggars can't be choosers. I mean, they could. Not gonna help the drop rate, though. $5,000 5 more. Yeah, we'll probably be able to get this done. As long as we continue to run into bugs that are not tagged. Oh, avoid the slaves because they like to be in the way literally all the time. Although, if you kill the taskmasters or whatever, they're not taskmasters, but if the Naga around them, then they stop attacking you. Let's go further in. I remember there being a lot more in. Oh, yep. See? Got somebody attacking bugs out here. Well, let's just keep going west. We'll run into these quests. There's some bugs over there. There's a discovery quest we got to do. So let's not run around in circles hoping to find respawn bugs. Let's just keep questing and we will get that done as we quest. Because they spawn all over the zone. So not worried about it. You see Coil Fang all the way in the distance. Kind of cool. We do have to go explore the Bahamu ruins, so... Oh, there's eels over here. Look at that. A lot of them, too. In the lagoon. And hydras. I should have come here first. Although, it didn't really take me too long to complete those quests. I didn't really have to fight for anybody. The only thing I had to fight was drop rate. That was it. So... What is this? Oh, the named mob. Let's go see if he's up. Looks like he's dead. There he is right there. Sad. We will wait for him to respawn. Hopefully it's not too long of a wait. Although, if it turns into a long wait, we will leave and come back later. It's not too long of a late wait at all. Nice! Glad I kept going west. No crit, really? Oh, and he drops a wing! Ooh, you know what? Let's see what his respawn time is. Because if he drops a wing and he respawns really fast, then actually no, because other people are going to show up and want to do the quest, and then I'll just be trying to out-tag them when I already have the quest complete. So we don't want to do that. So up these stairs are the ruins. We discovered the ruins, and are you an elite? What are you? I'm not gonna kill him. I don't think I'm supposed to. I think he's a quest mob for when I get my reputation higher. And he's an elite, so I don't want to mess with that. We discovered what we needed to discover, and whoa! Oh, never mind. That's I completed the quest. It's just showing up there because he drops the wings for the other quest. So all is well. Be on the lookout for bugs. Oh, there's none over here. There's a quest up here called the Count of the Marshes. That might be one to kill the other type of Ripper things, Marsh Fangs. Let's find out. Or maybe it's the Spore Bats. Well, there's nobody here. Bring Count. Got it. So you gotta kill somebody and return the item that you get if it drops. So, okay. Fungal giants everywhere. Let's turn in this quest, pick up the other ones, and go south a little bit. I purposely went the long way around, and I still got them. That's disappointing. Let's go see if there's any bugs down here to kill. Ah, there's one. There's two. Come to me. Oh, nice. Get a crit. Nice. Yeah, nobody's farming these guys. Hey, look, Cone of Cold actually did something. Incredible. One wing. Yeah. One is better than none. So, investigate the spawning glen in Zangarmarsh and then report back. So, I need you to head over to the spawning glen to the west, investigate the whole area, and then return to tell me what you saw. This is the Sporgar. Why are you all the way out here? Once we have that understanding, we can take the appropriate actions to ensure the well-being of all creatures. Interfere without that knowledge and will surely cause destruction. So, there's so many organisms around, they gotta figure out how to deal with them. We are gonna go west. There should be one quest to pick up, and then we have to discover the Sporgar area, which is a mini quest hub by itself. Oh, we can do Balance Must Be Preserved while we're out here too. Nice. We've had that quest for a while. There's just a dude walking around giving us a quest. I'll take it. Kill 6 tendrils and collect some mature spores. All right. This is the music that you hear when you first enter the Dark Portal. What is the drop rate? We're 0 for 2. There we go. We gotta look for some mushrooms or spores. Those things right there. I think there's daily quests that we can get once we're a high enough reputation with the Sporgar. Because there's a quest hub for them over here somewhere. I just don't remember where. Might be a little north of us even. The drop rate on these, pretty darn good. Still need 8 more mushrooms. There's one over there, so 7 more after we get it. Mature sack. So that's what we're after. Okay. Did he knock me back mid-wand? Really? That's how he's gonna do this, huh? Alright, at this point I'm more interested in finding the spore sacks than I am killing those guys, because I only need 1 more of those things, but 7 more of the spore sacks. So here's a couple. Oh, here's more than a couple. Nice. Well, this worked out well. There's not many people doing this quest. Might be because to get the quest, you have to be... it's not at a quest hub. It's just kind of out there. There's the last one that I needed. Now I just need 2 more of the spore sacks. Do I see any? Nope. And we're going to go a little bit more north because we want to see if there's any bugs that we run into. And we want to finish that last steam pump that we have to shut down. Right now, I'm just working on getting out of potential combat with a bunch of things that I don't feel like fighting anymore because I don't need to. Now you're looting that one. Just need 1 more. There we go. That's the stinger from that bug that we killed. Let's go kill some more bugs. We need, what, 2 more wings? Three more wings. All right, we can do it. Aw, he's being attacked. Oh, nice. That only hit one of them. Why? Why does this happen? How is this possible? Oh well. Oof, no wings. Brutal. Brutal! Is this a curse? No. Even all the way out here, people are farming bugs. Ooh, mine. Yes. Terrible damage on that. And no wing. Oh, there's the Sporgar quest hub that I was talking about. Let's go take out the steam pump. It's way over there in the distance. Oh, these things. I remember there's a quest for these guys. I don't know if you just have to kill X number of them or if they have a drop, but... Controls must be on the other side. There they are. Now somebody was just here. Did I blink away fast enough? Sure did. You know what? Let's go up here as well. Oh, look, the slaves are chasing me again. Of course they are. Why wouldn't they be? Oh, the ogres, that's right. Oh, this is a whole quest building? Why don't I remember this? Strange. Do I see any bugs that are alive? Negative. Wow, I do not remember this place. I vaguely remember, but not much.
How are you?
Secrets of the Daggerfen. Oh yeah, this is where you get all of the quests that I was talking about. The whole tribe consists of highly specialized assassins. Notice them mixing and using a particularly potent kind of poison, dying to know about the poison. Yeah, this gives us all the stuff over here to the west of Serpent Lake. Chieftain Mamaki's totem, Waluki. And this is where I turn in. I have not killed him yet. The encroachment, if the Angle Rush ogres have their way. So this is where we have to kill 10 of the ogres and 5 of the shamans. I do remember this now. remember killing those shamans. 3 Daggerfen assassins and 15 Daggerfen muck dwellers. Oh, the muck dwellers. That's what I was just talking about. So let's not get sidetracked by any of that. What we're going to do is we're going to follow the bugs as soon as I get onto the bridge. We're going to follow the bugs all the way back down to the south and turn in the quest down there. Shoot, he's killing it. And he just killed that one. So let's go this way. Ooh, 2 bugs. Come here. Hey. Hey. My goodness. I am not... I'm your level. You should, like, aggro me when I'm within, like, 10 yards. That's so bizarre. I only need 2. Please give me both. Nope. And nope. All right, so that was a bust. But there is another bug over there to go get. Any over there? Nope. They put Hunter's Mark on that? Must have done it at the same time I attacked. All right, so... Well, let's just keep going this way. We see another bug by that tree that's alive. We'll keep going. Otherwise, we'll turn around. Okay. Eventually, we want to get back down south anyway, so this is the right thing to do. I think there's a horde base or something. We'll just discover it quick. And then head back west and pick up the bugs. Yep, there it is right there. Oh, that's kind of cool. Zabra's Gin. Interesting name. Those are 65 elite guards. Let's not mess with them. Stick the long way around. All right, bugs, I'm coming back for you. I only need... Oh, I need 3 more wings. Well, worst case scenario, I can just camp that Black Sting guy. Because he dropped a wing, and because he's a named boss, I'm guessing that he probably already dropped or always drops one. So... Would waiting 8 minutes to kill him 3 times be faster than running around hoping for respawns on low drop rate mobs? Yeah, it'd be better use of time. All right, let's see if we start running into some bugs. There's a pile of orange goo on the ground. Oh boy. I see a lot of people running around, not attacking anything else. That is a bad sign for bugs. Bad sign for bugs. Oh, here's one. Come to me. Oh, brutal, this drop rate. Brutal. Give me a crit. Nice. A wand. Oh my goodness. It hurts. It hurts so much. Well, let's go turn in these two quests since we're all the way down here again. Let me go kill those two that were on the border and hope that nobody was smart enough to go pick those guys off. More tendrils. That must be a daily quest. Yeah, repeatable quest, not a daily quest. Is there one all the way over here? Oh well. So, what we can do is make our way back east. That is what we'll do. Make our way back east. We'll go back towards Umberfin Lake. And we will... Oh, discover Negrand. I didn't want to discover Negrand yet. Oh, wow. I got dismounted. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. I thought that was one of those Marsh Fang Ripper things. Oh, shoot. There is somebody down here. Dang it. Well, back east we go. Let's turn in this quest quick.
I am honored.
10 pieces of discarded nutriment and then return. So, normally I wouldn't get involved, but if they continue to eat all the spoiling pods, they'll wipe them out. Here's what we'll do. I'll stay here and you head to the Quag Ridge to the east and look for dietary clues as to why they're raiding the spoilings. Well, it's a good thing that I was going this direction anyway. Because now I can complete this quest and then turn around and turn it in, then go back south. And just one more quest keeps repeating and repeating and repeating. Okay, so we are looking for a zone drop. Don't quite know what it looks like yet. It's not a drop, it's a zone drop, and it's not those. Oh, there it is. Discarded mushrooms is what they are. All right, now we know what we're looking for. There's one over to the west, straight there. Oh, did somebody loot it? Oh, no, it's right here. Another one straight away. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to come back and kill like 10 of these guys, won't I? That's generally what happens. Oh man. Crit! Need three more wings, but hey, at least all my auctions are selling, so you know, we get to feel good about that. We're looking for discarded mushrooms here. This is where we just got one. Oh goodness, and there's one. Did I just like skip layers or something? That was really bizarre. Holy cow. Go grab that one. Hurry up before he turns around and sees what I'm doing. Nice. It's the long way around. Fortunately, I gotta kill this guy because he is patrolling right over the shroom. Can I get a crit, please? Just once. What in the world was that? Does he grow a shroom while you're fighting him? Oh, glow caps. Yes. Check this out. I used these in Sunwell. Oh, wait, not glow caps. This is for Sporgar rep. What was it called? Now I forget. Or was it that you turned in glow caps and you could buy whatever it was? It increased fire damage temporarily for like 20 seconds or something. I am neutral with Sporgar. Nice. Oh, the quest hub opened up for Sporgar. Sweet. Three more. There's one. Are you guarding one? Can't tell. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, he turned around just at the wrong time. Come on, crit. I need you. Be the one. Close enough. I'm out of mana and he's growing a shroom. So we're not going to do any of the Sporgar quests right now. We will in the future. My goal for... Oh, he started patrolling as soon as I got here. Now I have to waste 3 seconds and get enough mana. Holy crap. I might die. I did not see this at all. How hard was he hitting me? Wow, let's get some health. Jeez, pay attention. All right, one more shroom. Man, finally one where I wouldn't have to kill anything and it's being looted by somebody else. All right, we'll find another one. And we're in combat. Please just give me one more shroom. Just one more. There we go. Thank you. How does this happen? At least I got it. Like every time, just as I'm beginning to loot, it's like, oh, I'm gonna just start patrolling now directly at you. Game is rigged. What's the follow-up? Collect 15 mushroom samples and return them. To the north is a place known as the Hewn Bog. odd name for the place if you ask me, but I've never been there. I need samples of those mushrooms to confirm my hypothesis. Just be careful, there's people there. That's way up there. Good, now I don't feel pressured to go up there right now. Please give me a wing. Oh, sadness of a thousand failures. Well, I'm glad I did that quest because when I'm going to be up there doing all the other quests, I can pick up the mushrooms at the same time. So, you know, win-win. Let's go see if that black sting guy is up, and if he is, let's kill him and see if his drop rate is 100%, and then we will just camp him three times, because holy cow, these wings, holy cow. I still feel like I'm making very quick work of this zone, though. Nowhere near, it doesn't feel anywhere near as long as Hellfire Peninsula. And, you know, maybe that's how it's supposed to be. The first zone is supposed to take a little bit longer and acclimate you to the new areas, and then, boom, you're off and running. Quickly going through zone after zone. There are not enough quests to make you do every single zone. You will hit level 70 well before you finish all the zones. All right, so let's see how long it's going to take for him to spawn. And we'll see if he drops a wing. Last time we were here for like 30 seconds and he spawned and there was two corpses. So leads me to believe that he's right around the corner. But who knows? There's nobody else here, so that's good. Come on, dude. Show up, please. Not seeing his respawn time on. Wait, what just happened? Body massage? Interesting. Not seeing his respawn time on Wowhead, unfortunately. And we're already here like three times as long as we were last time. One body just despawned. Come on. Oh, shoot. I'm in a party and it's. I might not get the loot. Oh, I did. Oh, he dropped a wing. Good. Good, 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 good. So I don't want to wait for that again. That took a little longer than I thought it would. We need two more wings. We're going to run into plenty of bugs on the way back. So we'll get it done. Still need to figure out where the Count of the Marshes is. Count Ungula must be either a rare spawn or like a named mob that spawns intermittently. Not a true rare spawn. What is the range on your poison spit? Jeez. Alright, we should be getting close to the land of the bugs. Let's pray that there are some alive and that they drop wing. Oh my god. No. Somebody just cleared them out. Gah. Oh. Pain. Hopefully there's some alive. I mean, we've got a... Ooh, there's one. What are you? Oh, there's one over there too. Hurry up and die. No wing. I only need two. Somebody tag you? Nope. Oh, come on. Please. Gosh, I should just almost go back and kill Bloodsting again. Or Blacksting, whatever his name is. I'm going to, because all these mobs are dead, so why the heck not? If I just sit there for 5 minutes and kill him twice, it'll be better than what I'm doing here, which is praying that I find a bug that's alive, and then praying that drop rate isn't 3% like it has been for every other bug I've killed. Probably not the best way to approach this area, but meh. We're on a mount. We can hang. Oh dear. Oh good. Thank you. If this works out, then we will hearth and turn all this stuff in. It's just this one quest. That's all we need. Just this one quest, and then we can turn everything in and see where we wind up experience-wise. We'll be out of rest experience. We'll probably get to about, I don't know, I'd say 78%-ish. Oh my god. If I would have come just a little bit earlier, I could have killed him, and now I have to wait twice as long. Gah. The luck that I have. Unfathomable. And now there's a gnome warlock waiting. Oh my god. Could this quest be any more annoying? I don't honestly think that it could. The drop rate on this quest is so bad. So insanely bad. So we'll go all the way back to the west and we'll just try to finish the quest there. These are some of the flaws that the Burning Crusade has, because there is no reason to have artificial experience grinds on quests, because you will hit 70 way before you run out of quests. So something like this does not need to be in this game. They can have the drop rate be 40% or 35%. That would be fine. But something like this, insanity. I think 40% is a good number. He just came from down there, which leads me to believe he killed the bugs. No, he didn't. He resisted. That's wonderful. Pain. Hey, look, it's Nagrand. Man, if only like the spore bats would drop them or something, you know? Oh, cool. The one way out here, that person killed. Wow. So that's a testament to how terrible this quest is. And I thought the monstrous Kaleri was my most hated mob in this game. Right now, it's these bugs. Although, the monstrous Kaleris, they are awful. Daily quest out in Terrakar Forest. Oh, God, do I hate them. They stun you. They knock you off your mount in midair. Just awful, 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 awful. Okay, there is hope. There is hope. We only need one more. Oh, no. Somebody just killed the bugs. That means they were coming this way and they killed all of the bugs in the direction that I'm going. Oh, no. Oh, pain. Well, let's go north. Look at all these people just running around in circles, all trying to get wings. Please have it. Boy, every time I come here, it's like I discover new areas, but I thought I already discovered all this stuff. It's so weird. All right, if this doesn't work out, we're going back to Blacksting. And we're going to wait. Oh, cool. Look, a bug spawned, and he was just tagged as I saw him. The pain of this quest is just... There's a special place in the Maw for whoever designed this quest. I hope they are trapped there for eternity. Uh-oh. Oof. All right, Blacksting. I have returned to... Oh, he's up. Is he being attacked? He's not. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Please, please, please. It's not a 100% drop rate, even from this guy. Are you kidding me? Oh, the pain. The pain. How long have I been trying to do this quest? Like a half hour now? I'm waiting for him again. I'm gonna hide in this bush. He'll never see me. Can you imagine doing this on a PvP realm? Holy cow, would it be awful. People everywhere just ganking each other. Impossible to camp spawns or camp boss locations because PvP. Oof. That's why I don't play on PvP realms. One, WoW's not a PvP game. Never has been, never will be. Two, I want to be able to play the way I want to play and not deal with people interfering with it by killing me. You can never completely ignore people interfering with your gameplay in this type because, you know, people steal tags, people run mobs over you, you know, things like that. But killing me is something completely different. All right. He despawned. That means the new one should spawn soon. And please, please, please. Oh, both of them despawned. But he should be up very, very shortly. Thank you. Come on. Come on, Blacksting. Come on. Well, now he's not spawning. Why is he not spawning? You think that horde knows that he spawns over here? Doesn't look like it. Please, please. Yes. Freedom. Oh, freedom. Glorious freedom. It feels so good. Oh, it feels so nice. Alrighty, now let's just make our way up north, turn in the rest of these quests. We finally did it. We've got four quests to turn in up here, and then we will just we'll zone out in Tel'Rador. And this will be the end of almost all of the quests on the east side of Zangarmarsh. I think that there's still one more in the Deadmire. And we have this escort quest down here as well. Honestly, I'll probably do that when I'm much higher level. Or, you know, after a while when everybody's kind of gotten out of the zone. And of course I missed the platform, but that's fine. We farmed bugs for a half hour to get wings, and we're okay with where we're at. Are they called fire caps? I can't remember what they were called. Flame caps? Oh my god. And now I'm gonna miss the platform. I hate this zone so much. I've never liked it. Ever. It makes me sad. Okay, let's turn in all these quests and hopefully we don't like fall down again or something weird. I'm okay. Thank you for laughing at me. So I found the ruins. Now what? Gather 6 feral fen idols and return them. So we will read through that later. Yeah, totally. Alright, so no follow-ups. Let's turn all of those in for some gold. There's a quest where Black Sting's Bane. I just did that one. It's just a bug. So is there an inn here? I don't see a mailbox. Oh, there's one. See, yep, there's an inn. Nice. Oh, wow. 241 gold to loot. I'll take that. It's not too bad at all. Well, that makes me feel a little better as we close out this episode. Is this whole thing an inn? Like, am I resting here? I am. This dude is tired from killing bugs to get wings. That is the end of this episode. In the next episode, we are going to head way to the northwest at Orbor Arborage and clear out all the quests there. There are some ones down in the southwest. We will deal with those after we go to Orbor. That's the end of this one. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks for hanging out.